truly vaccine hesitant.
For them, it may not necessarily have any kind of impact, and it does run the risk of potentially creating greater distrust in the vaccine.
Premier Brian Callister says cash prizes are just one part of the overall strategy to get needles into arms.
We have an advertising campaign that's underway, you're aware of. We have literature available. We've been promoting the availability of additional information.
The Premier says he's not a fan of gambling himself, but looks at the draw this way.
If you're not getting a vaccine, then you're gambling with getting COVID.